Earlier this week, Lira City authorities were shocked when garbage scouts and garbage collectors laid down their tools, protesting against unpaid salary for over 5 months. The streets, especially the main market, were littered with garbage, and there was a big heap of smelly garbage in front of the market. Market vendors, led by outgoing market leaders and some politicians, organized a closed meeting for hours to find a way out. George Okello Ayo, the mayor of Lira City East, says there was a delay in paying the support staff due to financial constraints. He blames the central government for delays to remit revenue back to use.
But I say yes, it's true that there were delay in paying our support staff, especially the cleaners, the garbage scouts, the cleaners of different streets, not only of the market, because of financial constraints that the central government has put us in. I want the public to know that as lower local government, we have been collecting our local revenue and sending it to the center through Uganda Revenue Authority. Our money is collected from here and taken it to the center. And it takes a lot of time for it to be returned back to the city council, which is our mother district local government. If money is collected, sometimes there's a pressing need by lower local government like us to collect garbages on a daily basis. And I'm telling you, garbage is produced in this city on a daily basis. You cannot sit and wait for money. That takes a lot of, and that has been our concern as lower local government.
For us as leaders, we decided to come here and work with them as a team to remove the rubbish, which is too many here in the market. The challenge is that the workers of the Lira City Council, who are supposed to collect this rubbish, they are claiming of their payment, of non-payment, of which the Lira City Council has failed to pay them.
Okello and other leaders have blamed the City Council over failure to supervise elections of market leaders. They've also asked for release of funds to the local government.
We need to be supported by our city council, the bigger city. There are some money that should have helped us in filling our truck to enable us to pick this garbage timely. But it's not being remitted to us.
Sarah Awori Anjeri, a city female workers representative, says a strategy to ensure that people manage their garbage needs to be put in place.
Is that we have been having, okay, we now have the garbage truck. There's no problem with the garbage truck. But I think we have problem with the collectors, the ones who draw on the garbage truck. For now, my major objective is to have this rubbish removed from here so that our people are safe.
We are committed in making sure that this city is clean, and we shall do our role as Lira City Division in ensuring that all garbages are collected.
A current market leader whose term of office expired has been accused of negligence. We are stuck with all this garbage because the garbage collectors have laid down their tools due to their 5 months of unpaid salary. I've decided to collect the garbage together with the vendors. It's very unfortunate that the council decided to position the garbage collecting point in front of the market, where people buy food. We are not happy because the city council decided to heap garbage here and flies are everywhere. We're in a difficult situation with our customers who have fled. Fresh food vendors have been greatly affected by the positioning of this garbage. Since the workers laid down their tools, there has been a stench all over this place. We have flies on our products. We've decided that each vendor keeps garbage in their sack as we wait on the city council to find a solution. Residents in the city urge that failure to collect garbage and poor disposal has become a threat to their health and the environment, and could expose them to hygiene-related diseases such as diarrhea, typhoid, and cholera. Hudson Apunyu for the news.